So I got Harley a new run attached to his cage. This cage is a double-decker, and I got it for free before I got Harley and Luna. Luna was at the bottom and Harley was at the top, and I had to put legs on it because it's only a few inches off the ground. It's only 18 inches wide and like 50 inches long, so it was really kind of small for them. When Luna and Harley met, and I knew we were going to have babies, I knew I needed a bigger place for Luna, so a friend gave me this cage, and it's perfect for Luna and all her babies. But then Harley was in the top layer, and his cage was over in the, down here in the chicken run. He would look at me all bored, and it was just made me very, very sad every time I looked out the window and saw him sitting in there all alone. So I knew I needed to do something for him. So I had a brainstorm and decided to make a PVC run. I was able to I only spent money to make the frame, and then I also bought some of this strapping. And the rest of it I already had. I had some chicken wire that I put on the bottom. And I put here this screen. I found it alongside the road and stuck it down in the basement, knowing that one day I would use it. The ramp is an old shutter that I found in my stash, and then I just put some cup hooks to hold it onto the wire, and that works out perfectly for him. This plastic was from a project that I had before that I wasn't using anymore. I don't really have to totally enclose it. We don't have any predators that come into my yard. But if he decides that he can find a way out, then of course I will have to enclose it. But I got it all put together today. All I had to do was, let me take you around here. I used the strapping to adhere it top and bottom, and that way if I need to open it up, I can open it and pull the run away from the cage so I can get in there. Hey, Harley. So he is very happy to be running around and not stuck in that little tiny cage. But it looks like he still wants more room. He wants to get out and run away. But he's not going to.
Harley.
Luna and their little babies are doing well. They're getting so big. They are a month old now. They're getting big, big, big. I'm still trying to find some forever homes for them, because they are growing and eating and eating and eating.
So, hey, Harley.
So now my rabbits are crawling in one spot. My chickens have their run back there on the other side of the garden. And life is good.